crimson of the morning, in the whiteness of the noon, in the amber glory of the day's retreat, in the midnight robed in darkness, or the gleaming of the moon, I listen for the coming of his feet. Comes he sandal not with silver, gilded not with woven gold, weighted not with shimmering gems and odors sweet, but white-winged and shod with glory in the tabor light of old, the glory of the coming of his feet. He is coming, O my spirit, with his everlasting peace, with his blessedness immortal and complete. He is coming, O my spirit, and is coming. For the coming of his feet.